farther over.
Scott, did you ask about the bonnet that comes toward you? Just go ahead and kind of remove your hand, let that little shard go on its way. Now, he's not going to hurt you at all. But we just don't want him getting stressed. He's fairly new, he can get it fairly young. But please do keep that in mind again if you're in our small touch school. That little bonnet head is off limits.